I hate to start off with a plug right off the bat, but I am a bodybuilder, and I am selling a workout tape after this. It's in audio, but I'll tell you, if you have a cassette deck, you can have a body like mine, you know? And I just want to say it is an 8-cassette series, but there's a lot of downtime on some of those cassettes. It's just me going, hey, let's rest for a while. This is only tape one, you know? Tape two, we're looking for a lighter the whole damn tape. So that's... That is... That's cardio. Nobody has a car, and we're like, where the fuck is that lighter? You know, it's... Tape three, we find the lighter, and... I mean, four and five are now mixtapes, and that's as far as I've made it. But thank you, left side of the room. That's pot smokers over there, and I am guessing Republicans over here, but that's cool. I'm a registered Republican because I just like showing up to the meetings and freaking them out. You know, I'm like, hey. Oh yeah, man, I'm in the right place. I am not getting this cut until Romney wins this thing. I'm 7 years in, but they're like, you're not really Republican. I'm like, yeah, I am. When I tie my hair back, I look like that guy on the nickel. So that's it's one of my hobbies. I'll tell you, I get to travel doing this, which I really like, and I fly and I walk just about wherever I go, you know? Because they won't let me rent cars, man. I mean, I look good on paper, and I'll fill out all that stuff online. But when I go to the car rental counter, the guy's like, hey, we were watching you walk across the parking lot, and none of us had rent a car, man. You know, we took a quick vote. It's 5-4. You're not getting the fucking car, you know? So... I go for a lot of walks, and... I'm trying to get 10,000 steps a day, and I bought one of those pedometers that you clip on your belt, but then I lost it, you know? And so I was, like, trying to keep track in my head. And that shit was freaking me out, man. I'm like, am I at 200? Am I at 2,000? And honestly, I think that's what happened to my eye. I was thinking really hard, and it was like, fuck it. I'm out, man, because I got a weird-ass eye that goes that way. I know... Everybody over there is like, what the hell is he looking at? And people over here are like, his eye is the only normal looking thing on him. And people in the middle of the room are like, I think this guy's a fucking lizard, man. I don't know. I hope he doesn't sell us insurance, you know? But but I walk a lot. That's what I'm getting to. And so, and I tried to keep track of those 10,000 steps. And so what I did was sat down on the sidewalk, you know, to try to recount my steps. And then somebody thought I was drunk, and they suggested 12 steps. And I'm like, I know I fucking made it farther than that, man. It's like 36 feet, 40 feet tops. I would remember that shit, you know.